welcome all the home groups, the Barwon House, and any other teachers or previous Barwon House people that are attending online. We welcome you, and it's a shame, obviously, we can't have everyone here together today. But it's certainly great to have this at least, where we can farewell our class of 21 as they leave the Barwon House over the coming weeks. So without further ado, we may as well welcome them through. So if we could please get the music going. To our final roll call for the class of 21. Charlotte Allen. Josh Sabinski Lawler. Vaughan Cobb. Lee Conway. Barrett Gilson. Play the good game. James Reed. Riley Hamilton. Josh Peters. Liam Landy. Caleb Leishman. Ebony McCashin. Bethany McLuhan. Hannah Nash. Darren Young. Melanie Noy Horton. Hunter Pedras. Sophie Long. Sasha Rocks. Mackenzie Smith. Darcy stayed down. Rowan Taylor. Joel Tournier. And Josh.
Taylor.
Oh, sorry, Will Taylor. Will Taylor. And Josh Jacoby. And a special guest just to come through as well. Come through, Shark. The Barwon Shark, give him a round of applause. All right, thank you and welcome. Before we start proceedings, I'd just like to acknowledge in the country. I wish to begin to acknowledge the Wadawurrung people of the Kulin Nations, the traditional owners of the land in which we are gathered here today. We pay our respects to the local people and elders past, present and emerging as we gather here today. The first thing we're going to move into now is actually our Term 3 awards that we've been having throughout this year. And Mr. Allett, I'd like to invite him up to start those off. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you. So today, the captains and house captains will present the Term 3 awards. Acknowledging the hard work of our students is an integral part of the Bowen House and something that we value very, very highly. The hard work of these students doesn't go unnoticed. So could Holly and Liam now present the Community Award, please?
Okay, so the Community Spirit Award is for Darcy Stabenow and Will Taylor. They got this award for the two people, this is a joint award for two people who have shown excellent creativity, kindness and teamwork after noticing the impact of the lockdowns. These two have put their heads together to come up with the idea of creating hampers to come for those who need. This is an excellent example of seeing a need, being creative to come up with a solution and putting it into action.
Awesome, so I'll just say, elaborate on what they just said. So the boys emailed me over the break and just said they wanted to get in contact with the wellbeing office because they wanted to make up hampers for students that were really struggling mentally and also just emotionally with lockdowns. And the boys created these hampers with little things in it and gave it to the wellbeing office so that they can then give it to students. So, you know, boys, hats off to you for doing that and thinking about that. So, awesome work. The next award will be the House Spirit Award, and Sobe will present that to you.
The House Spirit Award. This person has been flying the flag for the Bowen House all year as an athlete, supporter, coach, mentor, an all-around good guy that we all love. They have the ability to light up the whole room and pump us all up to be our best and do our best. Also, an empathetic young person who has always shown support through their peers and everyone in the Bowen House throughout their time at Geelong High. As an exemplary person, who we all would love to have in our corner. He is the definition of the Bowen House spirit. I would like to give the award to Vaughan.
Thank you, Sobe. And last but not least, this is our biggest one for the term, and it's the shark of the term. Could Jake please come up and present that?
You know what the dealio is. This is the big one. This is the all-rounder, whoever was being the most positive, working the hardest, putting everything in for the house, what have you. This person does a whole lot of art subjects, is very approachable, I would say, and makes the house a good environment for younger students and all students in general. And this person is Ebony McCashin.
Could we just get those students to stand up and go over to the shark there, and Ms. Temple's just going to take a photo of them all just over the shark there, please. Thank you. Awesome. Now I'll get Ms. Temple back on the stage.
All right. Thank you, Salad. And our House and Sport Captains, Liam, Jake, Sobe, and Holly for presenting those awards. Now we're going to move into our part of the assembly where we have some speeches from the House Office as well as our House and Sport Captains and some teachers that have been selected by the Year 12 Class of 21. There's teachers that'd like to speak on behalf of them as well. So I'll kick us off. So look, Term 4. Back in 2015, you were probably in primary school, kicking around, having a play. Meanwhile, Mr. Crow was meeting with fellow house leaders and putting together the next generation of Bowen Sharks and the other houses as well. We don't need to mention their names, they're just the other houses. Just joking, meant that in good jest. But So a few months on, term one 2016 and the futures class of 21 has arrived here at Geelong High School in 7BA and 7BB. The school was a vastly different place back then. This was pre-rebuild and the house office was probably just around about here, a place you would have been quite connected to and frequented early, particularly in the early years of your time here. And through the Barwon House Office, you started to forge many strong friendships with your peers, and many of which were likely to last a lifetime. I'd like to acknowledge the leadership of the Barwon Office in your time here through Mr. Crowe, Ms. Yee, Ms. Hardiman, Ms. O'Keefe, and our home group teachers over the time, and then Mr. Alec coming on board this year as well. All great Barwon people. And also our house captains of this year, so Jake and Sophie, and our sports captains, Liam and Holly, you've embodied the Barwon spirit throughout the year, and it's been a solid year again for us. In large part due to your leadership, showing the Barwon way, whether it be by presenting at house assemblies, helping organise events, helping out the office, offering advice, competing your hearts out, or filling that spot on a team to make sure you're there and competing, or supporting your fellow Barwon peers. And last but not least, your enormous effort in putting together today's assembly as well. It's been a pleasure working with you all, and we thank you for your passion and commitment to the Barwon House Office, not just this year, but throughout your time, through Year 7 through to Year 12. Caleb, you've stepped up and taken on the challenge of being a school captain this year, and we're proud to have a Barwon person represent the school at such an esteemed position. And you've done really well, and you should be proud of your efforts. Over the past 6 years, the class of 21 has had a wealth of experiences at Geelong High and in the Barwon office, swimming days, athletics, excursions, camps over the years. Now, these are all key events, but really, it's the day-to-day memories and time together that is just as important. The class of 21, you've been an entertaining group since I've come in, and what I've come to know of you over the years as well. And you've kept the house office on our toes and given